Deepfake videos are a big threat for the future, as it is barely impossible to recognize reality from an artificial generated person. This is why I'm going to show you how to become any person you like through artificial intelligence. In this short tutorial, we are going to create a deepfake video with former American President Mr. Trump, using the best of artificial intelligence. To make Trump our own personal puppet, we are going to use the program Adobe Character, which is going to scan your own movement and transform them into movements of Donald Trump, and Photoshop to prepare various face expressions of our subject. First thing we have to do is to find a photograph of our subject so we can transform it into our puppet. We are looking for a photograph with a neutral face expression, where the person is not smiling, screaming, or talking. All we need is a neutral, chill face expression. For example, this photograph is quite good for what we need. Let's open it in Photoshop and separate the body from the background. For selection of the body, I prefer to use lasso and magic wand tool. Especially focus on the head. The body can be replaced later for a full body, so we can also control the hands and legs movement of our president. And now hit delete. In this part, we focus on the face. So the next step is to separate all movable parts of face, like eyes, mouth, eye pupils, eyebrows, and create a new layer for each of them. So let's select nose. Try to be as accurate as you can be. I am using lasso tool for selection. All right, let's have one beautiful nose here. Now by hitting Ctrl C and Ctrl V, we create a new layer with only nose. Next step is to select the rest of the face parts. We select the mouth, we select the eyebrows, we select the eyes and eye pupils. When we are selecting the eyes, we have to delete the eye pupil. We just want the pure white eye. And we create a new layer for each of these body parts. After we selected all facial moving parts and created new layers for them, we have to delete all moving face parts from the base layer. For this, I like to use stamp tool or a healing brush in Photoshop. You have to remove mouth, nose, and eyes from subject's face. And it will leave us the base platform, which we will need for the next steps. And now let's remove eyebrows and eyes. Beautiful, that's exactly what we needed. Now just a few details and our base face is ready. That's about it. So this layer we will use as a base for our puppet. Put layers in order, required by Adobe Character Animator program. You should have a separate layer for nose, eyebrows, and group of layers for mouth expressions and eye movements. And at the bottom, the base of our face. Now what you should do is download another photo of your subject with different emotions and cut out different mouth expressions. So you will just cut out mouth and you will insert it on this layer group of mouth. Now save Photoshop file as PSD. So the next step is to open Adobe Character Animator. We will create a new project and we have to create a new scene. So we go scene, new scene, and we have to import our puppet. So we click on import, select Trump or your subject. And now you have to move the Trump into the scene. And here we go. And set the rest pose.
Rest pose is a basic pose when your puppet is not moving.
And now just click to record and you can make your own scene. 3, 2, 1.
My fellow Americans. Tonight I'm speaking to you
because I'm proud of all the women who make this world a better place. Through empowering beauty and breathtaking intelligence. And I believe we should take a moment to honor women of all sizes and shapes. Without my wife, I would never be a successful president. She has always been my inspiration and my motivation to create a better America. So when you come home tonight, bring her flowers and make her a nice dinner. She deserves it. Happy Women's Day!
Wow, that was just perfect. No one could ever recognize that this was a deep fake video and it was just me controlling that Trump is going to do and say. This piece of technology is extremely dangerous. It can cause chaos in our world as the fake news can spread faster than coronavirus. Deep fakes are the weapon of the future and it's one of the biggest threats in the next decade. Anyway, if you like, you can download this puppet in the link below and make your own fake news and deep fake videos through artificial intelligence.
Hello people, please send the money to my PayPal account which you can see in the description of this video, give it a like and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye. Your president.